Sigwenya, Mabadi, Chihuahua.
Sigwenya,
Sigwenya, Ma. Sigwenya, Mabagi, Chihuahua. Sigwenya, Hi, Baba.
Sigwenya,
you can imagine if you have very high FRC, then you can only deliver a small kind of volume. If you have no FRC, you can deliver very large tempo.
So it's like a tree that waves out more and more, it's like a fan that waves out more and more. And the higher up you go, the more non-specific it becomes, but it still encompasses all the terms that are below.
But the product cannot be broken down because the enzyme is non-functional, you don't have enough, or it's missing completely.
More to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here,
but to
find
the sun rolling high,
But currently, around the world, there's not really consensus about what our target fee level should be in our children with PKU for like good maintenance control to diminish these neuropsychological outcomes.
Liver transplantation should be the ideal treatment because this pathway happens in the liver. However, it's a very invasive procedure, lots of consequences and complications.
How do we treat this problem? Currently with us, we have two important treatment options. First is dietary. Second is treatment with BH4.
Shima, they say wherever a Zambian is, there must be Shima.
So you can just like eat them with it. So it's kind of fast food. There's some salad, you have some vitamins.
Let's eat. Let's eat.
Really, woo! Very explosive. Motion, people, motion. Give me motion.
Physiology of the disease, we know more about therapy, and as a result, more children are growing up with cancer.